Welcome
to Skyhawks News Network.
Hey guys, dance company trials will be held next week, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday from 3 to 5 p.m. in the dance room, A117. Applications are available at the front office or see Ms. Booth in room A117.
The dance company concert, Electric Evolution, is going to be going on Thursday and Friday at 7 in the auditorium. Tickets are $6 for general admission, $4 for students, and $20 for a family pass. Half of the proceeds are going to go to a project called Nurturing Nations that helps kids, that helps build schools for kids in Ghana. So that's really cool. So go.
Now we got some music trivia
with Koi right here at the table. Okay, guys, this is last month of music trivia, so you really need to participate because we got all your awesome songs that you requested. So let's just hear the song and let's just all have fun. Let's just have fun. Yeah. Okay, thanks guys, text that in.
Hey Koi, did you know that your dollar is worth 2 to 3 times more in Poland?
No, but now I wish I lived in Poland.
I know, but you can make a difference and donate your money to Abby Bradshaw's Pennies for Poland campaign. She's touring with a musical group and she's representing America. She's going this July and will be visiting a disability therapeutic camp in major needs of funds. You can make your donations anytime and it's by the cafeteria, main entrance, or during lunch.
Sweet. Congrats to Emily Hedelius. She's a member of the debate team. She took first place in the Freedom Festival speech contest. She competed against students from all over the state and earned $750 for her win, and she's going to be presenting her speech at the Freedom Festival Patriotic Devotional on the 4th of July at the Marriott Center at BYU. So give her a high five.
That is super cool.
She deserves it.
Hey, all SCCLA chapter members, you're invited to the end of the year meal of the month lunch on this Wednesday. It's in room F103, and you can come enjoy hot dogs, chips, fruit salad, lemonade, and awards will be given to all members.
Now, we got a little video about Morph.
Ladies, are you tired of being dateless, like Ryan? Are you looking for a date for Saturday night, like Ryan? Do you want to go to the Morp dance on Saturday night, like Ryan? If so, ask a boy, like Ryan, to Morp. Thank you.
Hey, attention sophomores and juniors. The summer semester for distance learning is going to be on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Go see Ms. Gordon in room E104, and she can figure out a way to work it into your schedule. It's a great way to earn high school and college credits, so you should really think about doing that.
Also, if you have a library book, don't forget, they're due this Thursday.
Crap, I got like 50.
I know, I haven't even finished
mine. And I still gotta find them. We got another announcement.
Pat Morp.
You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. But you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh-oh. And if you fold it up, eh-eh. Samina-mina sangalewa. Cause this is Africa.
Sweet. Seniors, if you got a 3.5 GPA or higher, you can go purchase an honor core to wear at graduation. It's only $5 and you can get it at the finance office. Go, if you need to go check your GPA, the list is available in the counseling office window.
And we got Haas with events. Send it over to him.
All right. Well, thanks guys. Baseball is going to have a game today against TempView here at home. Let's all go over and see those Skyhawks destroy all in their path. And soccer is also playing TempView here at home. It's senior night. They're going to play at 7. This one's going to be one to see. They've beat them before, and yeah, head out there. And softball is going to be playing here at Provo. No, going to play playing Provo over at Provo. So just hope the wish them luck, and you know how amazing they are. So everyone, let's go support one of the teams. And also today at 7, there's going to be a student and parent meeting in the library for scholarship information. And that's all I have for today. Back to the anchors.
Today, representatives from the Early College Advanced Learning Center will be visiting with students about classes they have requested. This will be a great time to make plans and finalize requests for ECALC in preparation for the start of school. Students with requests will be called to the counseling office to visit with a representative.
Yes. If you're a senior and you're a student, you can go nominate one of your fellow classmates for the Spirit Heart Honor Success Award. You gotta go turn your application in by May 10th at 3 p.m. to the front office. So make sure you do that so you can help your friends win this great award.
And now we wanted, if you want to join TV broadcasting, because
yeah,
we know we
should,
have so much
because
fun.
It's all-
to do this, how about this? What about this? Or even this? Join TV Broadcasting and you can have as much fun as these students. Actual student reaction may vary.
Having so much fun.
Yeah, I know. It's so great.
It's a blast.
Hey, seniors, the Soaring Skyhawk Award honors graduating seniors who have shown exemplary school spirit and participation in school activities their senior year. Recipients will receive an award at the senior assembly and be invited to a celebration lunch. Applications are in the front office. All applications must be completed and turned in by 3 p.m. May 10th. That's Thursday, guys.
Really? Do you live in Salem or Woodland Hills? Are you interested in serving your community? If you are, you can be a part of Salem Youth Council. Applications are in the front office, and they're due by May 10th, which is Thursday.
Cool. Do you have detention?
Not anymore, because I just made it up this morning. High five.
Nice. Well, if you do, you should probably watch this.
You see this sad, sad man right here? Well, he's sad because he didn't make up his detention, and he didn't get his yearbook until he got out of school for the summer. Yeah.
Do you know why Coy's sad? Because he didn't make up his detention. And now he can't walk. Because he had one tardy.
Like
just one tardy. So seniors, get your detention made up so that you can walk on graduation. And everybody else, get your detention made up too so you can get your yearbook. So, go to Saturday detention.
If you have a detention, you can make it up after school or Saturdays from 8 to 12 on May 5th, May 12th, and May 19th. To attend Saturday detention, you can't arrive later than 8 and you have to pay $10.
Yeah. Okay, guys, the senior all-nighter, that's $30. You got to pay that $30 by May 18th or you can't go. And no one has paid. So unless there's something, yeah, just pay it.
It's ridiculous,
and
guys.
And Cole Christensen, you won music trivia.
Good job, Cole.
We are the one by fun. Have a great day, Salem Hills.
Spirit,
heart,
honor,
success.
Anchored integrity.
Power to succeed.
And focused on the need a last breath.